Thank you for being here tonight as we honor our seniors. I'm going to start with our awesome cheerleaders. We have five cheerleaders to honor tonight. First is Ava Massey. Ava is here tonight with her friends Amanda Massey and her sister Claire. After high school, she plans on attending OHSU for the radiation therapy program. While she's been at Hockinson High School, she's involved in cheer, and she is a Running Start student. Her favorite memory was sophomore year when she got to cheer in the Star Life Parade. She has a special shout out to her parents for pushing me to be her best and her grandparents for their amazing support. And a special shout out, it's her 18th birthday. Happy birthday. Next up is Mr. Ben Shearley. Ben is here tonight with his parents, Monty and Megan Shirley. After high school, Ben plans on attending the Hockinson Transition Program and continuing in his job with the Portland Winterhawks Hockey Club as the assistant equipment helper for practices. While he's been at high school, he's been the national anthem singer at some of our events, and he has been included on the cheer team during football season, and he plans to do track and field this spring. Special memory, Ben had a lot of fun during the home football games and was excited to wear the uniform and dance with the cheerleaders and the Hawk mascot. He says, I love cheering on the Hawks. He has a special shout out to the Hawk, all the cheerleaders that included me, Mrs. Samwell, Mrs. Ruby, and Mrs. Pacheco. Thank you, Ben. Thank you for the opportunity and the experience. Next up, we have Lindsay Burkhart. She is here tonight with her parents, Scott and Kristen, and brother Thomas. After high school, she plans to attend college to major in business management and be a boss lady. I like it. While at high school, she's been involved in ASB, FBLA, National Honor Society, Theater, Environmental Club. I was going to say, what haven't you been involved in? Special memory that she has is getting a concussion 2 days before the Christmas assembly and messing up the stunts. Nobody knew. Special shout out to Krista, Herschel, Powers, Miss Allen, and all our teachers and friends, and my friends, the quarters. Thank you. Next up, we have Celia Rapinelli. Celia is here tonight with her parents, Sonny and Josh Rapinelli. After high school, she plans to attend Oregon State University and hopefully cheer there. While she's been at high school, she's been involved in cheer, gymnastics, track, and ASB. Something she's learned about being involved with the sport is to cherish every moment and have fun. She wants to give a special shout out to her parents for always supporting me in everything I do. Want to thank my friends for making my life so much more fun. A special shout out to my focus table, my stunt group, and Anastasia for being my favorite junior buddy during football season, basketball season, and gym. I couldn't have done it without my favorite people. Congratulations. Our last cheer here tonight, Sophia Sermoni. She's here with her parents, Bruce and Sandra Sermoni. Her mom can't be here, but she's with her. Plans after high school to attend college. Sophia has been involved in quite a few things at high school as well. Cheer, soccer, golf, ASB, FBLA, Environmental Club, NHS, and theater. One of her special memories was the rainy football game in Longview when only like two people were in the student section, but it was so much fun. Special shout out to the stunt group girlies and to her parents, Megan, and my friends for being my cheerleaders. Congratulations, Sophia. We also want to recognize our 9 seniors from Fort Vancouver. April Cruz, Athena Gormley. They didn't know we were going to call them on this. Tryon Clark, Evelyn Cruz, Valentina. Georgiana, Alan McCordy, Maggie, Karina, and Julia. Congratulations. All right, well, our last senior night is for Miss Sienna Brown. Sienna is here tonight with your parents, Tammy and Jan Brown. After high school, she plans on going on a mission for the Church of Jesus Christ of Latter-day Saints and to attend the University of Oregon and pursue real estate. At high school, she's been involved with basketball, girls' golf, and the environmental club. Special memory is spending time with her baby ballers in San Diego. Special shout out to her parents and family for all the support, my team for always being there for me. Most importantly, my coaches, Damon and Colleen, for pushing me to be my best self and always supporting me and believing in me. I also need to share a few stats with you. Sienna has a few school records for us. Single game scoring record at 39 points. She owns 3 of the top 6 single game high points in our school. She's currently the 10th best in career total points with 5 games left. And she's currently the 4th best all-time in free throw attempts. I'm not done. She owns the single game record for most free throw attempts at 18. And she's currently the 4th most made field goals in career with 5 games remaining. Congratulations, Sienna. All right, we'll get one more group photo. And thank you for being here tonight. please rise for our national anthem?
Thank you. 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 Thank you.
as Missy just brought, there was a phone left in the girls' bathroom that is now in sessions.
Thank you. Thank you. Cheer up!